My name is Andrew and I play percussion.
Hi, I'm Marshall and I play the trombone. Thank you for coming to our concert. For the first grade part of our band concert, we'll perform many pieces of which we learned in our beginning of our journey in band. First, we'll play a famous beginning band tune. Hot Cross Buns. This song helped us learn the first three notes.
We will perform a song in what we like to call a band, which you will hear a full assembly followed by an instrument section, performing a feature, and then a full band again. It's a sandwich, but with a band. A band, which, get it?
Changing pitches on our instruments.
This is the first tune we played that uses skips. Skips are notes in the melody that aren't right next to each other on the musical staff.
You will hear us play the melody twice. The first time will be soft, and the second time will be loud. The Italian word we use to describe quiet playing is piano, and the musical term for loud is forte. We must carefully control our mallets and the air from our lungs to play with both piano and forte dynamically.
Thank you. My name is Damien.
We both play percussion.
For all the songs we perform, we do a lot more than just move our keys, bows, slides, and outs. We work on posture, breathing, rooming our mouth, notice our motion, tending each note, holding mouths correctly, buzzing lips, reading pitches, reading rhythms, watching the conductor, and more.
This next traditional English carol, Go King Wenceslas, was the first piece that we learned to play in a 2-4 time signature. This piece also helped us to practice while we repeat. Go King Wenceslas uses the first 5 notes that we learned this year.
Thank you.
clarinet. It is one of our favorites, and we hope you will enjoy it too. Following our performance of Jingle Bells, please remain seated and be patient with us for a minute or so while we transition to the fifth grade part of our concert. Thank you.
when Santa Claus is coming to town. This music really pushed us to learn new notes with lots of shouts and flags. We also learned to carefully follow many repeat signs in first and second innings. Part of what makes this arrangement fun to play is that every instrument in the band, even the low brass, gets to play a part of the melody throughout the song. Although you might want to clap and sing along, we ask that you only listen so that we can focus on performing our best. Please enjoy.
Please help us cheer after each time your three notes on the same page.